How to recover Discord account without email. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today without any delay. Let's jump right in. First, open Discord on your device. You will find this kind of screen. After you've added your phone number and your email, then password, and if it still does not open your account, you can simply click on forgot password and start the process. If that does not work, open Chrome and search support.discord.com. It will lead you to this page. In here, click on the three lines at the top right corner of your screen, which will open these options. Click on submit or request. After that, in here, you can type in type of question, account verification and credentials, and what type of issue, email verification. In email verification, you can type in I no longer have access to my email account. And then at the bottom in subject, you can type in can you recover my account and press on submit. After you've submitted, Discord will get back to you and solve your issue. This is how to recover Discord account without email. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.